go over the parameters of the operation. The facility which you will be infiltrating is Furuksas, Biomaterial Industries Research Laboratory Number 7. It's a civilian research facility. We suspect that research taking place there is related to parasitic tissue, which was smuggled out of the National Health Research Laboratory. Infrared sensor data from surveillance satellites indicates a high probability that the facility has been contaminated by the parasitic tissue. Your mission will be to determine the condition of the research facility and retrieve the research data stored there. If a contamination accident has occurred, eliminate the cause at once. We've lost contact with the DEF agent who infiltrated the facility 2 days ago. Be on your guard at all times. That is all. We will shortly be entering the airspace over the laboratory.
Roger. Roger.
The interior of the facility is probably very well guarded indeed.
How do we deactivate it?
The quickest solution would be to shut down the control system. But we'll need a pass card for that.
Doesn't look like we're gonna have it easy.
Let's split up and check the place out.
Be careful.
I know already.
Look at this. What do you think?
Looks like first-stage parasitic infestation.
But was there anything like this in the lifeform samples from last time?
No, it wasn't reported. Looks like this job isn't going to go down easy, like usual.
What?
What's this? Entry card to get into the control center.
Looks like we can get in at least.
Run!
Mitsuki, hurry!
Jake.
Nothing we can do. One mistake and we're all dead.
You're right.
Still, that was something else. We hit it with all we had, and it didn't even blink. Is that what those cells grow into?
Yeah. But there were no reports of life forms like this in the previous operation.
You mean it's something else entirely?
I don't know. It's very likely, though, that biological manipulation at the molecular level was going on here.
I'll start by contacting headquarters.
I'll check around.
The same thing as the life form that was found in the accident 2 years ago.
It resulted from the same cells. I'm certain of it. Larry, fix the communicator circuits.
What are you going to do?
I want to check out the research facility.
Wait, are you going in there alone?
Don't worry. I know their ecology better than anyone.
But...
And besides, if we don't act now, it'll be too late. I doubt it'll just stay in its tube like a good boy.
Okay. We can communicate with one another within the building. I'll call when I know what's going on. Watch yourself.
I know. You take care of those repairs.
Thank you.
My God. What's this hole?
Security code. Security has been unlocked.
Oh, my God.
Who's there? What's wrong with you?
The heart drug. The drug is in the center's infirmary. Please, please bring it to me. Thank you. You saved my life.
You look hurt. Are you okay?
These wounds aren't serious. My arm hurts a little, though.
Take it easy. Do you work here?
Yes. I'm Rachel Waring. My official title is Assistant Chief Researcher.
Then you know about AP?
Yes. It wasn't part of my work, but I have a certain idea what it was about. But to synthesize the AP, we need a component from the core life form.
Life form? That thing slithering around over there?
No. The one stored below, bred in a sterile environment. Only the chief researcher has authorization to go below this level, though. I don't know how to deactivate it.
I see.
I have a card that's good up to level 3, though. Here. This should enable you to get a lot more places than you could before.
Thanks. Now I've got to figure out how to get further down.
Thank you. Security has been unlocked.
Rachel, will this do?
Yes, put it there.
You're in no shape to do this dissection yourself. I'll do it for you. Tell you what, you give me directions.
I'm sorry, I can't be more helpful to you. Go to the operation table. First, pick up the scalpel. Are you ready? All right. Start by making an incision along the abdominal line. And open the chest. Can you see the internal organs? Now, remove the flesh-colored organ in the upper left quadrant. Be careful you don't touch it with the scalpel. And transfer the organ to a container. Have you got it? Next, take the red organ on the right side of the body. Pinch off the vessels protruding from the organ with the forceps. When you've done that, cut the organ out with the scalpel. When you've done that, transfer it to a container, same as before. Looking good. Now, we're going to take out the brownish organ in the lower part of the body. And below the organ where it is attached. It should then come loose. Transfer it to a container. Cut the membrane ever so slightly with the scalpel. See how the membrane retracts? And remove the membrane. You've almost got it. Maintain concentration. Do you see the four membranes in the back, all opening and closing? Cut out the red vesicle as their center, and be careful not to touch any of them. Remove the vesicle, again being careful not to touch any of the membranes. We need that red vesicle for the AP components. Put it in the protective case quickly.
We've done it! Looks like this will work. What should I do next?
This must be injected directly into the body.
What do you mean?
One of us, either you or I, must be injected, and then have her blood serum taken as the component of the AP. Which of us will it be? You're right. You're more mobile than I, so I think this is best. Okay, do it. Take that to the pharmaceuticals lab. Put that together with the other pharmaceuticals we've gathered thus far, and you'll get the AP.
I'll be back soon. Don't move. Just wait.
Thank you.
You okay?
Yes. Where's the AP?
We got it. I'm gonna inject you right now. How do you feel?
Very good indeed. It may be that a small amount has a rejuvenating effect on its host. Oh yes, you'll need this.
What is it?
A sub-cartridge for the AP. It's Muse standard, which means I think you can use it with your guns.
I think you're right.
I was only able to find 5, though. But I think there may be more inside.
Thanks. I'll make good use of them. Are you all right?
Yes. Are there still parasites outside?
Yep. It's just getting worse.
You went down below earlier, right?
Yeah.
Apparently, there's an apparatus for breeding life forms in the giant pool in the lower levels of this place. I heard something about it being hard to control the life forms that were bred in there. I wonder if maybe this accident wasn't caused by a life form in that apparatus running amok.
How do we get to the bottom level?
Deactivating the security system on that floor requires authorization from company headquarters.
Which means we'll need communication with the outside. For now, let's go to the control center. My team's there. I figure it's got to be safer than this.
Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you.
Yo! Well, well. Mitsuki, who is this young lady?
This is Rachel. She's one of the research staff. I owe her a lot. What's the situation?
Right. Come look at this.
You've practically got it all fixed. Nice going.
It's a patch-up job, but I managed to do a quick rebuild of part of the system. Looks like the communication room's power supply has been taken out, though. That'll have to be fixed directly. Would you help me out here?
No problem. What do you need?
Repair tools and system software. They should both be down below. Once you get the power supply fixed, reinstall the system software into the communication room's server. Then I'll do an emergency overwrite from the terminal here.
Where's the cable?
We're connected to the communications room by underground cables. You should be able to get there through the maintenance room door.
Okay. I'm on my way. Watch out for Rachel.
Don't you worry. Just get going.
Thank you.
All right?
Yeah.
What are you doing here? You know what's happening here, don't you?
Is it really that bad?
Do you really belong here? Forget it. You know how to get to the control center.
Yeah.
Go there. I've got friends there. And wait there. We should be able to call for support any time now.
DEF-35020. Who is this?
This is Mitsuki, 55002, OPF-025.
Confirmed. Glad to see we finally got through.
Thanks to Larry. He could work in tech services just as well as this.
We're short-handed. We could use him. Report your situation.
Interior contamination, level 7. We need to decontaminate the entire area. The team's had one accident. Jake is dead.
Jake? I see.
I'm going to take care of the big samples room on the bottom level, just as soon as we've deactivated the security system. What's the situation on your end?
You remember the artificial skin that was recovered in the previous accident?
Yeah.
We got a match between it and the Furuksas brand gene label. We're mounting a full-scale investigation of their corporate headquarters. And if we could nail that research data, there'd be no excuse they could possibly make. That is all. I'm sending your support as we speak.
Roger. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Thank you.
Rachel? Yes, I read you. I think I've just managed to put the thing down. What is it?
Another researcher named Sean just showed up. Oh good, he made it.
From what he says, apparently there's a separate research facility down in the sewers. And they were apparently conducting experiments there outside the regulations laid down by IGMA.
Oh. That image we saw.
If any samples survive,
it'll just be the same thing all over again.
What will you do, Mitsuki? That last vibration automatically activated the security shutters. We're running out of time.
I'm going in. We've come too far to leave things half-finished now.
I had a feeling you'd say that. There should be an elevator beside the machine that will take you back to Area A. Using that should buy you a fair amount of time. Be careful.
I know. Thanks.
10 minutes later. The staff cannot be seen. The security shutters cannot be found.
Oh,
security shutters begun operating. 5 minutes later. The staff cannot escape. The security shutters cannot be...
It's finally over.
Time's running out. Hurry!
I know. Meet me at the heliport.
Thank you.
1 minute later. The staff cannot escape. The security seconds later.